Oh, hey. Hello, babe. Good morning.
Good morning.
You sleep?
Mm-hmm.
All right, well, we gotta get up. Y'all, it is probably like 9:30 in Miami Beach. So we about to see what's shaking down. Y'all wanna see Tia Young? All right, we about to see what's shaking down out there. I'm gonna show y'all. I'm gonna go show y'all the view. All right, I'm putting Tia's shoes on. My shower shoes wet. I can wear your shoes, little babe.
Why are you wearing my shoes? It's okay, I got bedroom shoes.
Okay. So I get to see the view. It was late last night when we came back, but that's the view, baby. See the view. We're gonna be out here smoking cigarettes later on too. Nah, we don't smoke for real. So, you can see, I don't know what that is over there. But that's the view right there. Yes, sir, Steve. I want to get in that truck. Yes, sir. And then, I think we might have showed the cruise last night. That's what it looked like in the daytime. So.
Alarm messed up what I was saying, but hold on.
She always says she be waiting on me. So she says she want to chill in one of those little things over there. So we're going to get on the boat later on. So that's what we got planned for today. We're going to go eat breakfast first. Tia don't really eat breakfast like that. So let me turn this camera so you see. All right, so this your boy Kev. So Tia don't really eat breakfast like that. So we about to... I'm about to go eat breakfast. I know she probably gonna just ride or whatever, but she don't really like eating a lot in the morning. So if I cook breakfast, she'll probably just eat like 2 pieces of bacon or 2 pieces of sausage, and that'd be her breakfast.
Huh?
I know. I'd be wondering where that stomach came from too.
What's she talking about?
Nothing. You can hear the warm waves. All right, get up, we gotta go.
But I gotta, Lord, let us pray about my hair, y'all. I told y'all, Florida and my hair was not gonna get along. Y'all, I was so hot last night, it don't make no sense.
The air wasn't on?
No, it wasn't. It couldn't have been. I was freaking hot. Like, hot. I was sweating through my scalp. I had to change out my little scarf.
All right, well, let me see. Let us see what it looked like up under there. I mean, you 100% natural now. For those who might want to go 100% natural, they need to see what could possibly happen. Let's just see.
Okay.
I sure don't look that bad.
Babe, I'm feeling it right here. Look. My hair was down now.
Okay, let us just see.
I gotta go to the mirror. Put my little slippers on.
Okay. She like to sleep in my shirts. I ain't even wore that shirt yet.
Oh, you haven't?
No.
Sorry,
not sorry.
All right, y'all. So look. Ready?
Y'all see the Just Cheer phone too.
Look.
Woo! Woo!
Y'all, look
good
at this.
Night. Good night.
Y'all, I'm 100% natural. So, okay, you see the wave. Y'all, the I have got waves. To figure out what to do with my hair. Before I go anywhere.
Let's see the back.
The back is the same way.
All right, just let it go. Just turn around. Just walk in a circle. Just let us see you look good. You look pretty good, baby. All right, look, we can fix that though.
No, we can't, babe. How?
Not with that brush. You're gonna have to add some heat to that, little baby.
If they got a blow dryer, I need to use it. Y'all, my hair is so short. But it's okay.
I feel like that brush be pulling your hair out. It's too hard.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
It's going through.
Let me see it. Let me see in the inside of it. It sounds like it's just pulling your hair out. You see all that hair right there? No, right here. On this side. I see all that hair in there.
Babe, we gotta figure this out. Come on.
I don't know. You gotta figure that out.
You said you gonna help me.
That ain't got nothing to do with me. That's not gonna work, babe. You gonna have to, like, do it. She gonna have to.
People get braids when they go out of town.
I was trying to figure out like what you look like. You look like something, but I can't figure out what it is.
This is not the, but it's the not, time.
It's not Freakazoid though. That's what I'm saying. It's not him. You look kind of like, I don't know, like
three,
a
four letters. You. Oh, look at the beans. No, my hair is a mess. Cause of Florida.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. We keep it on 370.
My arms hurt.
Oh, you missed it.
Don't say.
Y'all like your nails?
Sell me short, honey. Let's see how we can dress this up. Yeah, now? I don't believe in the edge brush stuff, y'all. It's natural. It don't work in my edges. So, I use olive oil. What is this? Olive oil edge control, because it helps with my edges. Now I know some people be like, what? But y'all gotta realize I am new to this natural journey, okay?
Smooth like a baby bob.
I should have just did a wash and go, but I don't know how to do that, y'all. I'm still learning. Not bad. It was just big. I mean, but hey. Yeah, girl. Okay.
I love you, regardless.
Oh, I love you too.
But I'm hungry.
Oh, okay. Hold on.
We've been here for an hour.
You know, it take me a minute to get ready. If I had braids, would have been gone, baby. Well, we are at Denny's. I told Kevin no more ordinary after this. But we got somewhere to be at like 12:30, so it's fine.
You like to eat breakfast?
No. I'm even trying something different, y'all. I got the ordinary, what is the ordinary slam?
I think the Grand Slam.
Whatever it is. Alright, y'all. So, dining room was closed. So, we, of course, sat in the car. My pancakes were really good. My bacon was good. I even tried the sausage. How you like it? Kevin listening to his friends. So, yeah, I don't really care for the orange juice. As you can tell, which one is mine. Kevin is really drinking his. He added ice to it.
Ice.
It's still
not okay.
Just taste it and see if you like it. Let me swish it around.
It's the Pope.
You ain't even drank nothing.
Yes, I did. It's the I guess it's from the
oranges or something.
So yeah, y'all, look a little cloudy out here. We heard some thunder. But on the other side, it's like shining. Shining, all this 29 line. Whoa, hold on. Don't try to
hold me.
Down. Okay,
try to
mess that up.
Hot up. What you see?
No, I thought something was crawling on
it. It's hot, bro.
It is too damn hot.
Oh, I'm trying to get some water.
It's hot, y'all. I got that ice in the car. Turn it to water standing out here.
I might sell some water.
Y'all. It is. See my hair? Lord of heat.
Next to the Viagra house. We have quite possibly the most famous house on the island. This house is famous simply because a lot of people love to pretend to live here. Either in movies or apparently in real life on Snapchat. A movie in which you may have seen this house is called Bad Boys 2, starring Will Smith, who was unfortunately the recent victim of an entanglement. Next to DJ Khaled's house. We have the newest house on the block. This new house on the block is not owned by a star, it's owned by a rich guy. We have a lot of these rich guys in Miami.
All right, y'all, so as you can tell, we got wet. I got soaking wet. I think I got wet the most. But we're gonna go in here and see what they got for jet skis. So it's looking like tomorrow we're gonna be doing jet skis.
Show them the boats.
Let me show y'all the boats. Y'all, we at Walmart, right? Let me just tell y'all, this is ridiculous. Look at this line. You can't really see my face under my mask. I am pissed. All right, y'all, so we made it to the mall. Kevin has a little attitude. He got a little attitude, y'all. He flipped me off. Yep, you on camera. But yeah, he mad. Cause I told him. Why you flicking me off? He mad because I told him today he needed to be spraying himself more and to vlog the drive, me driving the whip. Y'all, he ain't done nothing. He's a bad passenger. Talking about I ain't give him time. Y'all, he was laying there, laying back in the chair like, this ain't the time for that. Y'all, they fancy. They got a Starbucks in their Macy's. They big fancy.
It's kind of weird, don't it?
No, it don't. Y'all tell Kevin that look good.
Why are you trying to look weird?
That look good.
Look good? Alright, y'all, so we at the Port of Miami. About to hit the Miami Design District. Tia whipping it.
That was the exit, but it's got down on.
Nice out here. Let me see what this say right here. Perfect day at the Bahamas. They want you to go to the Bahamas. This is where the cruise ships be at. We got to come up on this cruise trip. This cruise ship, y'all. Look at that cruise ship. Humonga. It's humonga. This is the port of Miami.
Well, y'all gonna see it, but we saw the man house that make the Viagra pills. Do you think he was telling the truth?
I don't know.
So he want a race. He want a piece of you, babe.
Peace out.
Burn out on him. Let him know what time it is. Okay, 100 on the dash.
Boy, bye.
Okay, 100 on
boy,
the dash.
Boy, bye.
Slow down now before you get a ticket. You ain't from here.
If I get a ticket. Oh, I think I'm supposed to stand that line.
Yeah.
You can tell I'm from not from here, honey. I'm all over the road.
Yeah.